How's it going, everyone? Welcome to Path to Wellness. Today's video is a plant-based diet, what I eat in a day, and some simple meals. So if you're not yet subscribed to the channel, please click the subscribe button and check the bell so you're notified of new videos. Thanks a lot. So yeah, this was the other day, just a quick recap of what I had to eat. This was my first meal at 1:30 after my noontime workout. Still doing the intermittent fasting, two meals a day, fast about 18 hours and eat two meals in 6 hours. So this is the first one, a big smoothie. It was 7 bananas. It was a couple tablespoons of ground flax seeds, a cup and a half of frozen berries, about a half a cup of this Green Pro C formula from Marcus Rosecrans. And this is good stuff because it's just whole plants that have been powdered. It's all organic, natural, wild stuff. So just a bunch of healthy ingredients. It's all raw, it's all vegan. So I really like that mixture that he makes. And then I used about 20 ounces of celery juice. And instead of water, I just threw my celery juice into my smoothie to make it just one complete meal. And that was really good, very satisfying. And there it is right there. It was about a 2-liter smoothie. This thing's about 1,400 or 1,500 calories. So that kept me full for a number of hours until I had my second meal, which was at 6:30. I had a mango, and then after the mango, I made a big salad. In the salad, it was just mixed greens. It was tomatoes, cucumbers, some raisins, and a homemade salad dressing. It was a tahini-based salad dressing that I just made, very simple. It was SOS free. So that was the first part of my meal. And then the second part of my second meal, I had a huge sweet potato with some hot sauce on it and an avocado. So that was pretty much it. Thanks for watching. Hope I get some ideas for you. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up, and we'll see you soon. Good night.